everyone, welcome back. This is my first ever video of the year 2021. I am a little late to say Happy New Year. Anyway, Happy New Year, everyone. I wish you all the best. And for this year, I am here to give you all the best information, all my honest opinions with all products that I come across with you all, and I hope it help you make easier decisions, a better decisions making a purchase with all these beauties and skincare product for the whole year, also the next year. So let's kick off the year with new product from the house of Dior. They just released the new version of their Dior Rouge Couture lipsticks, and this line is not made for men, but luckily they also released a universal soft lip balm for both men and women. The color shade called 000 Dior Natural. It's a silky clear lip balm. I got it 1 week ago from Sephora. It retailed for $38 for 3.5 grams. And as you all can see, they upgrade the packaging by adding the CD Christian Dior logos into it, made it look more luxury, more beautiful. Anyway, Dior packaging never fail to impress. But it's a lip balm. It's supposed to do good for the lip. It's supposed to give hydrating benefit for our lip. That is more important. Also, this is their first ever clear lip balm, first ever lip balm from Rouge Couture's collection. So I have high hope. Also, their tinted lip balm, Dior Lip Glow, is one of my all-time favorites. Also, it's less expensive, so I expect this one to be a really good one for the price. And Dior explained this one as their first ever lip balm that formulates with more than 90% natural origins ingredients. It have peonies and pomegranate flower as the key ingredient. Okay, it sounds good. The finish of this lip balm is somewhere between matte and shine. As you all can see, it's not too shine, not too matte. So it's a good idea for someone that don't like a lip balm with shiny finish. And I have to mention that the weather in my location is getting cooler during December and early January. So it's the best time to test the new lip balm, and this is the only lip balm that I put on my lip for the past few days. And now it's time for my honest review. All I can say for this product is not last long at all. It stay on my lip less than 15 minutes and it all gone and leaving nothing hydrating and kinda dry out my lip. And the thing that's really disappointed me from this balm is it don't have lasting effects. Normally, a lip balm will give me lasting effect if I put it consistent AM PM for a few days, and then it give lasting effect, makes my lip feel plumper, softer. But this one, no at all. And okay, I am in the location that the weather is not too cool. Imagine if you are somewhere that's much more cooler. Okay, it's not work at all. So you need to apply it every 5 minutes, I guess. So if I not talk about the packaging, let's forget about the packaging, just talk about the product inside, the formula inside. It kinda overpriced in my opinion. I don't want to say this because I love Dior. I love many products from Dior, but this one is another product that disappointed me. And I am probably can say I am a lip balm junkie. I cannot count how many lip balm I came across, both drugstore and luxuries. And honestly, I can say with the result like this, I can get it from a lip balm product that retails less than $10. Seriously. So this is like, for my opinion, for Dior loyal fan, I'm sure you want to add this to your lip collections. Okay, it's really beautiful. So it's kind of used for pick me up swap for quick hydrating effect for like short period of time in your purse during the daytime, okay, it works for that. But for someone that, okay, you attract to this product by advertising, by the packaging or something like that, I don't know, but you expect it to be really good one for the price for a special treatment for your daily lip care, okay, so I not recommend, it's not work that way because it lasts really short and the hydrating benefit is just so. So me myself, I will not repurchase this and not recommend to anyone because the price is really expensive. Honestly, I love luxury lip balm if it's good, but it is not good, okay, so no more purchase. And the Auckland Beauty product giving a 24-hour hydration, oh no, did not live up to the claim at all. So should we splurge on this product? No guys, save your money because there are many better products on the market with much cheaper price. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed and got you some information. And don't forget to subscribe down below if you are new here for my daily uploads. And I hope to see you all in the next video. Bye bye.